Hey, what's up, Wedding Crushers? Hans here, just finished at the gym. It's like 6:30 in the morning. If I was going to start a wedding business right now, here's what I would do. I would dominate online advertising. I would just dominate because so many wedding businesses that have been in the business for so long are just kind of barely scratching the surface on social media advertising. And if you just started out, you can go from zero to hero really fast by just crushing ads. And you don't even have to be that good to beat the competition. Most wedding professionals, they might know how to run an ad. Most wedding professionals definitely hit that old boost button, but most don't know how to dig in the audiences, how to play with ad sets, how to stack campaigns, running video views, engagement views, and conversions together. And listen, if this stuff sounds complicated, it's not. You don't have to be the top 1%. You might look on, you might have Googled or looked on YouTube and looked up how to run Facebook ads, and it just was way complicated. I'm a DJ. I run Wedding Crushers, but I'm also a DJ. And if I went on YouTube and was like, how to DJ, there's DJs that are doing some ridiculous stuff. They're scratching and they're mixing all this crazy stuff. And I'm like, man, if I just watched that, I would not even get started. I would just be like, hey, I'm not going to DJ because these guys are way up here and I'm down here. But in fact, I make a great living DJing. Providing enough money for my family, nice truck, nice house, nice life. We live comfortably, able to go to the gym, go to CrossFit. I mean, so if I just looked at those people DJing and never got in the game, then I wouldn't do it. So what my point is, if you look at Facebook ads and Instagram ads and Google ads and even the Knot and Wedding Wire, running your ads online, it can be complicated. It can be complicated. We've dumbed down the process because I'm like a third grader. I'm like a little kid, but I got my head around this in a way that it works and it's doing some stuff. Like if I were just starting my wedding business, this is what I do. So I would go right now. If you're just starting your wedding business, go to killerweddingads.com. Killerweddingads.com. If somebody wants to type that in the comments below, but that's what I would do if I was just getting started. I would dominate. I would go from zero to hero and, you know, make six figures this year, seven figures. I don't know. Do whatever you want. Like, the sky is the limit. Made it home.